Welcome to Addiction of a Lifetime. I'm your host, Drina Kamo. Welcome to the first video of the new year, 2018. This movie is The Blade Runner Killer. Oscar Pistorius, The Blade Runner Killer. Hopefully I'm saying his name right. It's a very long last name. So this is actually a true story about a Special Olympic winner. He was, like, had his legs kind of since he was a baby, cut off from the knee basically, and he became an athlete, a professional athlete, and running and winning gold medals, beating the odds, and not only, from what I gather, Special Olympics, but regular Olympics, and this made him super famous. He's a South African runner. He had like these blade things he ran on, and one day he met this beautiful model, and he made her his girlfriend, like, ASAP. He was kind of, like, aggressive with it. And she was like, you're moving a little fast. But, you know, he's just very charming and charismatic despite his disabilities. But they had a very complicated relationship. And he just wanted to know, like, where she was all the time. Wanted to be with her all the time. Was texting her all the time. She was out of town working on a shoot or something. He'd be, like, you know, on her all the time about, like, what she posted on social media. And they're only together for a couple months. But one night, he accidentally shot her to death. He claimed there was a burglar in the house, he thought he was shooting a burglar, but he shot her to death. Other people claimed that he was very abusive physically and verbally, and they got in a fight, and she locked herself in the bathroom to escape, and he shot her that way. He's in jail right now. He still, like, maintains his innocence, that he thought she was a burglar and that he didn't mean to do it. But the history of, like, abuse that she told her friends and family and what people saw suggests otherwise. So that's what the movie was about. Thank you for watching Addiction of a Lifetime. Check back for more videos.